big concert hall.
What concert hall, Matt?
Any concert hall. Maybe Cultsburg concert hall? What concert hall fills with people? Now, what's one? Well, you can sing louder, Uncle Max. The night of the party, you sang so beautifully, with such spirit. Well, let's try again. They wanted to sing for me, the darlings.
Thank you. You've come back?
Yes, Captain.
You left us. How did you say goodbye?
It was very wrong of me. Please forgive me.
Why did you do this to us? Tell me.
Please don't ask me. Anyway, the reason no longer exists.
Then you're back to stay.
Only until you can make arrangements for our government.
Oh, the children miss you very much. Everybody missed you very much.
Here.
go the same way. That door is shut.
Sister Margaret says when God shuts the door.
I know, it was a little bit. Here we go. Why did you run away from the abbey? And what made you come back?
Mother Abbess. She says you have to look at your life.
And often you find it.
Thank you.
You are indeed beautiful, my dear.
Thank you.
Children, children, Liesel, Rachel, Greta, Kurt, Marta. See, Colesburg Festival, 1938. Look here. The Trap Family Singers. And here are all of your names. Liesel, Frieder, Luisa, Kurt, Brigitte, Marta, and Greta.
Why am I in class? Because you're the youngest.
Liesel, I'm depending on you. Day after tomorrow, you must all be ready at 11 o'clock. That is when...
Can you help me, please? The girl Liger is here. She wants to know why we aren't flying the new flag.
Wait!
I'm trying to sleep.
Wait! When is Captain Van Jaffa, Jack? Who knows? When a man is on his honeymoon...
There's enough time for jumping. It's been 4 days since the orange and the town house and the box does not fly the flag in the right.
Oh, is that the flag with the black spider on it?
I am Maximilian Detweiler, First Secretary of the Ministry of Education and Culture.
That was in the old regime.
In the old regime, I was the third secretary. Now, I'm the first secretary.
Good. Then you order them to fly the flag.
Captain Bolchak would... I mean, I could take my orders only from Captain Bolchak.
You will take your orders from us now. So, Captain,
hi.
Why does he so cross? Everybody's cross these days. Is Papa going to be in any trouble?
He doesn't have to be. The thing to do today is to get along with everybody. Now, Lisa, be sure you have all the children on the bus at 11 o'clock.
Uncle Max, are you sure Father's going to be all right with this?
He'll be pleased and proud.
Please, don't you think so?
Lisa, don't you trust me?
No.
Well, must leave at 11 o'clock.
Fraulein Liesel, do you see what I have here?
That's Father's luggage.
Yes. They're back.
Nice, it's good you're here. There's much I want to know.
Those children, we miss you so very much.
What do you think of them?
We miss all that noise you made this morning.
That noise you made telling each other to be quiet. We miss going upstairs and saying goodnight to you.
We miss hearing you sing. But you came back just in time to hear us sing. Look, Father, we're singing in the concert festival Friday.
Max, are you behind this?
Thank you.
Possible. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, thank you. For just a moment, I have an announcement that concerns you. Ladies and gentlemen, the festival concert has come to its conclusion. Except, of course, we don't know what that conclusion is going to be. The judges are putting their heads together to arrive at their decision. And while we are waiting, I think there should be an encore. It seems this may be the last opportunity the Vostrath family will have to sing together for a long, long time. I have just been informed that Captain Von Trapp leaves immediately after the concert for his new command in the naval forces of the Third Reich. A guard of honor has arrived to escort him directly from this hall to the naval base at Bremerhaven. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the family Von Trapp again.
Thank you.
guard on the road in front of the gate.
I've been listening to the wireless. All the roads are blocked, the borders are closed.
I've always viewed these mountains as my friends. Standing there, protecting us. How they become my enemies.
Never yet.
Children.
To help them.
Father, please. like to thank is our wonderful orchestra director, Mr. Bond.
Baskets and receive your largesse. We love you very much. We thank you for your support.